All right, guys, and we're back. So we're just doing the walkthrough for the team standard course. The competitors will have about 10 minutes, likely, and then they'll get right into course running. Again, I know I've mentioned it a couple times, but there were a few questions asked after the last live stream. These videos will be available following the actual live stream, following the event. So Kale's just mentioning now that in the team event, whoever's got the least amount of points on your team at the end of the runs, that score will be eliminated and they'll take the top three scores. As I mentioned earlier, in regard to sharing your videos or sharing your runs from the live stream, the videos will be available on our YouTube channel following the event. And if you click the little share button beneath the player window and then click start at, you'll see when you click the share button, a link will appear. And then there's a little checkbox underneath that that says start at, and you can show your run. You can share it wherever you want to share it, and share it with your friends and share it on social media or whatever. So now the stream is up and running. I'm going to leave you guys for a little bit. Any questions, be sure to ask them in the chat. I know it's a great place to sort of get answers for any questions that you might have. If you're not familiar with the sport of dog agility, feel free to ask your questions there, because I know things happen pretty quickly out there, and if you're not really sure what's going on, it might not make a whole lot of sense. But on that note, I'll leave you guys for a little bit, and hopefully it's another exciting course, and enjoy the show. Looks like our camera needs a little adjustment here. So if you're just joining us, we are in the middle of a team standard walkthrough. We'll probably have less than 10 minutes left in the walkthrough. So we're just finishing that up, and the runs will get started pretty soon. I'm going to try to get a hold of the running order. Now, the running order's changed a little bit since this morning. There's been a couple game day scratches and changes to the order. I'll post what I've got in the description. You may have to refresh the link. I'll post it in about, I don't know, 3 or 4 minutes. You may have to refresh the link, the channel that you're watching, or the page that you're watching, for the description to show up. But I'll try to get the running order in there just to make it a little more clear who's up and when.
Thank you. Yeah. Thank you. Yeah. Good job, buddy. Good job. Yay. Okay, guys, and that's the end of our team standard runs. Remember to hit that subscribe button so you'll be notified when we go live again. I'm going to stop the stream here just so that we can restart in the new course. So.